Hi friends, welcome to the class of formal language and automata theory. Coming to the question number 2, construct DFA which accepts set of all strings over a comma b of length is greater than or equals to 2. In the previous question we have seen length is equals to 2, now it is greater than or equals to 2. Greater than or equals to 2 in the sense it is at least 2, the string length should be at least 2. Now first I am writing the language. So language consisting the strings of at least length 2. So first of all, I am writing the strings with the length 2. Next the length 3. Like this I can write any number of, after that length 4, like this. All those up to infinity you will get it. So all these strings are belongs to this condition. Now how to construct the DFA for this? So first of all, constructing the finite automata. So we have seen length is equals to 2. So here we need to follow one logic so that you can get the answer easily. So the logic is, first of all I need to construct where length is equals to 2. Q naught, so a comma b. Now this is length 1. If I put this final state, it will accept length is equals to 1, either a or b. Now length is equals to 2 means I need to add one more. So this is length 2 and I'll make this as final state. Of course we have seen this sort of the problem in the previous question. Now it is asking not only length equals to 2, 2 and more, like at least 2. So now what you need to do is simply put self loop for the final state, that is q2 with a comma b. Now you can observe what are the strings it is accepting. It is accepting a, yes. Next it is accepting b, yes. Is it accepting ba, yes. Is it accepting bb, yes. So you can observe this one also, triple a, q starting from q0, q0 to a, q1, q1 to a, q2, q2 to a, again in q2, self loop over accepting. Next aab also you can check it, abb you can check it, abab you can check it, and anything you can check it. So I'll take one thing, abb ab, which is a length is equals to 5. So q0 to first a, q0 to a, it is going to q1, q1 to b, it is going to q2, q2 to b, again q2, q2 to a, again q2, q2 to b, again q2, final state. So like this it will accept all the strings. So if the length is asked, let us suppose if it is asked like length is greater than or equals to 3, what you can have to do? Length is greater than or equals 3, that means string length at least 3, that means the language starts from here. Now how to do this one? So simply adding one more state with the same transitions. So like this. Now for string length 2, I have repeated a comma b transition like this 2 times. For if it is length is equals to 3, greater than or equals to 3, I need to repeat 3 times and then put self loop. If it is asked for length is greater than or equals 4, then you need to add one more state like this. So this is the logic we need to follow if the questions are like length is greater than or equals to some number. After satisfying the constraint, we need to check out whether it is a DFA or not. Now if you observe that one, q0 to a, yes it is there, q0 to b, yes there, q1 to a, yes, q1 to b, yes it is there, q2 to a, yes it is there, q2 to b, yes. So no need to include any dummy state here, there is no need of dummy state here. So it is satisfying all the constraint of DFA. So we'll see the next question in the next video lecture. Thank you.